Hello students, welcome back. Let's continue with exercise 7C, ninth problem. We have to find the value of 2 raised to the power of minus x into 16 raised to the power of y. 81 is equal to 3 raised to the power of 4. So 3 raised to the power of 4x is equal to 3 raised to the power of 4 into minus 1 is equal to minus 4. So 4x is equal to minus 4, therefore x is equal to 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. So x is equal to minus 1. Now let us take this. 10 raised to the power of 1 upon y is equal to 0.0001. Now this is equal to what? 10 raised to the power of minus 4. How did I get this? Look, this is 0.0001. This is equal to what? 1 upon 10,000, right? So this is equal to 1 upon 10 raised to the power of 4. When 10 comes to the numerator, it becomes 10 raised to the power of minus 4. Or, this is unit 10, 100, 1000, 1/10, 100th, 1000th, 1/10,000. So this is equal to what? 1 is equal to what? 10 raised to the power of 0. When 1 comes here, it becomes 10. This is what? 10 raised to the power of 1. When 1 comes here, this is 100 now. 100 is equal to what? 10 raised to the power of 2. So when 1 comes here, this is 10 raised to the power of 3. Similarly, when 1 comes here, it is 10 raised to the power of minus 1. Here it was 10 raised to the power of 0, here it is 10 raised to the power of minus 1. When 1 comes here, it is 10 raised to the power of minus 2. When 1 comes here, it is 10 raised to the power of minus 3. When 1 comes here, it is 10 raised to the power of minus 4. So 10 raised to the power of 1 upon y is equal to 10 raised to the power of minus 4. So 1 upon y is equal to minus 4. Or y is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Y is equal to minus 1 upon 4. X is equal to minus 1. Y is equal to minus 1 upon 4. You have to find the value of what? 2 raised to the power of minus x into 16 is equal to 2 raised to the power of 4 into y. So 2 raised to the power of minus x is equal to minus of minus 1 into 2 raised to the power of 4 into minus 1 upon 4. So this becomes 2 raised to the power of plus 1. This becomes 2 raised to the power of plus 1 into 4 goes off, 2 raised to the power of minus 1. When you add the powers, it is 0. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, 2 raised to the power of 0 is equal to 1. This is equal to what? 2 raised to the power of x into 2 raised to the power of 2. Plus 5 is equal to 0. 3 raised to the power of 2 raised to the power of x plus 1. Let 2 raised to the power of x is equal to a. This becomes what now? 3 into a plus 1 minus a into 2 squared is equal to 4 plus 5 is equal to 0. 3a plus 3 minus 4a plus 5 is equal to 0. Minus 4a plus 3 is equal to minus a. Plus 3 plus 5 transfers to the right, it becomes minus 8. Therefore a is equal to 8. A is equal to what? 2 raised to the power of x. 2 raised to the power of x is equal to 8. Or 2 raised to the power of x is equal to 2 cube. Base is same. So powers are equal. X is equal to 3. 11th problem. A raised to the power of m, the whole raised to the power of n, is equal to a raised to the power of m into a raised to the power of n. We have to find the value of m into n minus 1 minus n minus 1. Now a raised to the power of mn is equal to a raised to the power of m into a raised to the power of n means what? The base is same, so we can add the powers. First law. Now here base is same, therefore m n is equal to m plus n. Now here m n minus m minus n plus 1 is equal to what? M n is equal to m plus n. Let us substitute the value here. M plus n minus m minus n plus 1 plus m minus m 0 plus n minus n 0. So the value is equal to 1. We have to find the value of m minus n minus 1 upon m square plus mn plus n square. What is given? M is equal to cube root of 15, n is equal to cube root of 14. Now m cube is equal to what? 15. And n cube is equal to 14, right? What is a cube minus b cube formula? A minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. So m cube is equal to 15, n cube is equal to 14. M cube minus n cube is equal to a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b. So m minus n into a square plus ab plus b squared. A squared here, it is m squared plus ab. Ab is mn plus b squared. B is n here. A cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a squared plus ab plus b squared. Right? Here m cube is equal to 15, n cube is equal to 14. So 15 minus 14 is equal to what? 1 is equal to m minus n into m square plus mn plus n square. When this is transposed to the other side, it goes to the denominator. Therefore m minus n is equal to 1 upon m square plus mn plus n square. So m minus n is equal to 1 upon m square plus mn plus n square. So in place of 1 upon m square plus mn plus n square, I will substitute this m minus n. So m minus n minus m minus n. M minus n minus m minus minus plus n. So m minus m 0 minus n plus n 0. Answer is equal to 0.